pay for that!
They can find protecting her. Should be a problem for you, but just a heads up.
Down, child, now!
27 years. For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so these people would do what you asked. Nobody's gonna disobey the order if they've gotta face the wrath of a siren. Is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't...
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya?
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
wing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go, but heck with it. This is all yours.
Oh my god.
Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And... ah, damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again?
God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Fire!
Right, fire. But what else is there? Watch your claws!
This is getting good.
Get out of the way! She's gonna die, Bomb! This is gonna be fine. Just gotta drink Bloodwing, get her back to Sanctuary, and I don't know, maybe Zed can patch her up. Holy god! Is she breathing fire? Listen to me, girl! The Vault Hunter's your friend! Stop fighting him! Sanctuary.
Oh, now I remember. Explosive!
No!
That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Now, where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin? Whoa! You didn't think you were gonna get out of here alive, did ya? Vault Hunter, get down. Die, assholes! Screw you! Screw you! Enter Diablo, you sons of bitches! Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Innie. Are you what? Screw you. Would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
You know where to find me!
Appreciate it, Sugar. That reminds me of something Jimbo Hodunk told me right before me and the kids left a disgusting bandit clan forever. He said,
Kingdom Come.
The escapees, for whatever reason, find pizza irresistible. You will lure them out with this pizza, then murder them.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits.
Lovely. I'd like you to force a few Varkids into morphine. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector. Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem. I must say, you Vault Hunters are of considerable interest to me. I shall have to write a book on you one day. Hunting the Vault Hunters, I shall call it, by Sir Hammerlock. And beneath that will be an image of you and I high-fiving over Handsome Jack's corpse. It'll be lovely. Now, how are things, anyway? Still fighting the good fight, as it were? Indecision, ho! Those crystallists are right bastards, aren't they? If you could find out just what got up the crystal...
Ancient alien warriors? Probably a bunch of bull, right?
Oh, I'd invite you to play, but...
Yeah!
First the bandits, then Hyperion.
Oh, hiya.
for slipped on my arm here.
I think I'll be able to top your score. Got great aim. I think I'm getting better.
Slipped on my arm weird.
My turn?
Great.
You're hot. This city's better than getting killed by bandits.
Won't give me a hand?
Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catch rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him!
Hell if it isn't entertaining!
little shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now.
For thee.
Come on back.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
Barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding saving. Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love.
Don't want him getting any ideas.
Lanceman!
No. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious
treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground.
You got nothing.
My safe.
Wasting
back.
Your time.
Shut your mouth. Let my deputy go about their business.
Some pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that boombox and we'll get this party started. Let me know when you're done with that job. All right. The guests should be arriving any minute. Is that job I sent you on going okay? Let me know when you're done with that job. I'm sure everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find. Is that job I sent you on going okay? Let me know when you're done with that job. Feel free to mingle with, nobody. There's, some pizza, if you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that. Cough. Is that job I said? Cough. Cough. Let me know when you're done with that job. Is that job I sent you on going okay? Enjoying the party? Sigh. Well, I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for coming to my party, Minion. It looks like I bought way too much pizza. So, take some home if you want. Was the best party I've ever thrown! I got nothing. I don't have any new jobs for you. Your eagerness, however, has been noted.
Very sorry to say, I need your assistance. Some people, who are not me, might consider experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to... ...a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get the vault key. Take this note to Thousand Cuts. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get into them. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor. And he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Got a question?
Bloodwing's dead.
Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
Out of my face! Out of my face! What you want? Don't you come back!
Brother-in-law, Ada Varkin.
I don't got all day, Skaglik. Come back now. I get a little lonely.
Siren here. Nice to meet you all. If anyone tries to capture me, I'll incinerate their brain. Just waiting. Let's go!
Welcome, customer.
You're an organ donor.
Thank God!
Like a new ice cream truck!
Something awesome.
This one's mine! Some nice gear you don't have to
turn
up! Quit making me work!
Shut it down to your face!
You better run!
You idiot!
Curses! Those idiots dropped my safe into the caustic caverns! Get after it!
Whoa.
Hypos!
Hit it with the injector, please.
Found a crystal formation near the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before. Blue! Not now! Here! Go play with my hat! Get! There you go, Blue! We're calling it Blue because of the color of its, yeah. We saw a couple more of these creatures hiding near the ruins. I recommend moving the dig site for obvious reasons. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Ms. Booth, while your concern for these creatures is noted, we shall not be moving the dig site. The Dahl Corporation has sent Sanctuary, their greatest mining ship to this godforsaken planet, to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may extract their minerals.
Nothing like a good sale.
Hope you've had your shots.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
tracks I can get.
Found the safe? Oh, thank God! Open it and return its contents quickly!
Show me some green arrows.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Thanks, Sugar. I've been meaning to upload these to the Echo Net.
I don't care what you buy, just buy something.
Get out of my face, pig.
Oh, you're gonna make me catch your spray. Just shut up.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Real soon, I'm sure. Hope you've had your shots. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, stop.
Lanceman!
Guns.
Attention!
I got them, you need
them. I only
them.
Have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago,
I've always got new stock. Check back
as
later.
As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come if you had any other option. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Hyperion, it isn't. If we don't band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me?
You got nothing on us. Wasting your time.
Can it, boy.
I want.
You got nothing on us, wasting your time.
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
To the black market!
Don't tell your friends.
Buy something! Get out of my face! Don't you come back!
you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
If you want to live. See you real soon, I'm sure. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Come on back anytime. I'll patch you up whenever you need.